Hello, my friends.
Oh, hello, Kenji. What's up? It's so good. Japan was so nice. Did you break your record again? Yeah, I managed to reach 200 miles per hour. Wow. I wish I could do, you can do the same. But I'm supposed to be the fastest dungeon in the world. Well, I think we can both share the equivalent. Hugo didn't want to share his record, and he was so jealous. Hugo formulated a plan. He was gonna hire the coach. The next morning, as the other engines were asleep, including Kenji, Hugo stole away Kenji tried to steal away Kenji's coach, but he knew that he didn't have any cup, and the only thing he can do was just push. But then there was trouble. Oh no! Coach! And later, the top man asked if Hugo completely can get express done. And saying that, Hugo was impressed. Now the fastest engine in the world! But knowing that Kendall was sleeping on the side, and she saw everything. And she decided to get revenge. She decided to tell everyone else the plan, what she's going to do, even the top man. They all said it was fine, and then the trouble came. Hey, purple, fake purple, and you get out of the way. But Kano didn't move. Oh no, driver, stop, stop! The driver tried to stop him, but it was too late. Ouch! Oh! The top had scolded Hugo, and Hugo was stored at the back of the ship. And just like that, as Kenji cut the repair, Kenji just came Hugo's replacement for almost a whole 10 weeks. So he stayed on Sugo for 10 weeks until he had to go back to Japan. But let's hope that Hugo learns to just don't be emotional. Let's see the we'll see for next we'll see that next time. Will him and he will Kenji and Hugo become friends? We'll see. Mm-hmm.